It's AJ, and it is Stock Lock Sunday time. And what I have here is this little Yale, there's the key for it, desk type lock or cabinet lock, I guess. I'm not real positive what it's for. But we're going to see if we can take this thing. Let's hope everybody's doing fine, having a good day so far. And grab hold of this thing here. Maybe, maybe not. Okay. Let's see if we can open this thing up now somehow. Just looking through the camera, I see it's kind of hard to see what I'm doing, so. It's a Yale type lock keyway. Actually feels like there's spools in it. Surprisingly, I figured it would be just a little wafer lock or something, but it actually feels like there's spools in it. This time. Click on one. It's hard to hold this thing. Should try to mount it and then pick it somewhere. Shit, just lost everything. Okay, let's try this again now. This damn thing. Yeah, got something. Come on. Ah, shit. I guess if it was mounted on a desk or a cabinet, it would be a little bit easier to pick, but okay. Maybe this isn't going to work. Let's try that again here. Get where I need to get. There it goes. Now it is open. Cool. I'd like to figure out a way to gut this thing and really see what's in there, but we're not going to. Oh, that's my Stock Lock Sunday again. Like I said, it is a, there it is, Yale. Keyway on that. There's the key again. And that's it, everybody. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay legal, stay lawful. And keep on picking.